Oh, can't wait for Baxter to be in action here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Saratoga Springs, New York, weighing in at 200 pounds, Bobby Fish.
Fish is at 100%, and tonight, ready for a fight.
Fish has never looked better, razor focused, and revenge on his mind. The kickboxing specialist is here to prove a point.
Listen to the Capitol Wrestling Center, getting ready to witness what many believe is a match we never thought would happen. Last week to sit with Roderick Strong and Malcolm Bivens.
Absolutely, and here's what I took away. There was an air of supreme confidence in Malcolm Bivens. He is the brains behind the Diamond Mine, the guy who put it all together. But I also noticed a steely focus in that man, Roderick Strong. Diamond Mine are making moves, and with the brains and the fighter pulling in the same direction, I am anticipating big things for this group.
Think of Strong, you think of Fish, you think of Undisputed Era. We got to go back to, you know, what happened last week, what Kyle O'Reilly did to Adam Cole.